Hello, everyone. Hello, Emma. Good morning, everyone. We are here on Ballyhoo Avenue in Bangalore. There seemed a pretty bad fire this morning. It broke out a little bit before 6 o'clock. I'll get out of the way so you can see what we're dealing with here. It's a multi-unit building here on Ballyhoo Avenue. A scary scene. Now, when firefighters arrived on the scene, as you can see, we have planes shooting from these windows, shooting from that door, going up into the sky. And, in fact, if you walk around the back side of the building, you'll see a similar scene. The good news is it sounds like everybody made it out safely, that is the important thing right now. They have firefighters from several towns here on the scene right now. We have Fire Chief Higgins over here. I'm going to go interrupt them. Can I steal you just for a second, Chief, while we have you here? Thanks for joining us. What do you have when you got here this morning?
So, yeah, a little bit before 6 a.m. we had a fire crew on Ballyhoo Lane. Station 6 is just around the corner when they arrived. They had heavy fire showing on what we call the alpha side of the street side of the building. Then the officer quickly went around back and checked the fire extinguisher. It had the same amount of fire on the back side. So it had a lot of fire on the building up the first and second floor level. They made a quick attack with a live diamond hand line and made knocked down, but so much fire that they ran out of water for just a few moments as the other stations responded to support them. But
you've got everybody here from surrounding towns, it looks like.
Well, yeah, because it's in the middle of the four-unit building. There's fire on the first floor, there's fire in the attic. So it's labor-intensive when you do that. I'm trying to get at it. We're working on the inside and the outside. So appreciate our area partners. We can't do it all alone. We may be the biggest partner in the area, but a lot of times we can do it. We depend on our partners. We appreciate what they can do for us, and we're always happy to serve them when they need.
I know you do the same thing for them whenever they need help. I know the biggest concern when you get here is the people, and from what I understand, everybody made it out okay.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, they're happy with the outcome other than the fact that there's housing and I would hate that. Housing facilities are so tight and around. Yeah, I'm always happy when we have a fire out.
Good stop here today, Chief. Hey, thanks for joining us today. I'll let you get back to what you're doing.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Well,
that's pretty much the scene here right now. Everybody is safe. As you can see, this building is badly damaged. They have fire trucks throughout this neighborhood, too. So people that were planning to go to work, go to school, chances are they're going to be late for school today because they just can't get out of this area. We will remain on the scene and get more information as it becomes available. For now, though, we're going to send it back to you.